guys, what's going on? So this is our video episode 5?
No, 4?
6?
I don't know!
This is episode 6, coming at you live. Right, Betty and Jughead broke up!
Oh yeah! God, I was pissed, he was like, fuck you because you're a serpent.
Wait, but something...
Why did that feel like a year ago? Now Betty has to like... Next is but like the black hood is trying to make Betty like not friends with anyone. Bye. Fuck you.
Oh, black hood. No, remember the black hood was like, I know you told Archie.
Mmm, that's how it ended.
Yeah. And
you. Well, let's see how it continues.
She's like, please.
Ew, I forgot that happened.
Ew.
I forgot that happened.
He's the worst.
We didn't get much of a chance to talk last night.
They like
the
my
name. She said that was me. Was
me.
What name?
Remember, he's like, give me a name.
I'm Riverdale.
I saw a kill.
Everyone wears a mask.
Yes.
Not just the black bear, for all the world.
Did they sleep together? No, they fucking did. Hey, you up?
Hey, you up?
We're back.
Thank you. This bitch.
I hate her.
The call of the innocent Cheryl told us.
I'm not interested in being anybody's rebound.
Oh.
Besides, I'm more into girls anyways.
Didn't see that one coming!
Excuse me?
Let's be honest.
So what happens when he calls you again?
I won't answer.
Not a good idea.
I can't.
Oh shit.
No! The jingle jangle.
Fine.
Why is the one pussy cat girl there? And why is he there?
Some gang member who deals in
from this moment on, bringing the south side under control is my number one priority as mayor. If it means raising it to the ground or arresting every single serpent in sight, starting at that high school, so be it. Josephine.
But the south side had nothing to do with it.
They weren't even there. They weren't even the ones that had the fucking truck.
Oh shit.
What does Ray mean?
I don't know for drugs.
What kind of drugs did they have?
Jingle jangle.
I didn't even know that was like a thing. Oh my god, come on, let's get out of here.
Why is it such a big deal for Jessica?
I know, I don't
the
think.
Serpent.
When Kevin and Veronica don't like Betty?
What did Kevin say about
her?
They just don't like her.
They think she's like bad, but she's actually
not like her.
They don't know what she's
talking about. I thought she wasn't
going to
answer again.
Oh, she's probably setting up Archie.
Oh my god.
To what do I owe this unannounced pleasure?
What a queen.
I just wanted to see how you're doing.
Evolve or die, baby.
So it's basically Southside versus Westside.
So they're basically
taking
up the rules.
Oh my god, Jason.
Fine.
Miss
so real.
For real.
I'm
gonna add she's gonna find something on the sugar man.
Yeah.
Ew, that's scary.
That's
creepy. Bye, Veronica. No one came here to talk to you.
Hi, Deb.
But I didn't mean what I said. Problem. If the sugar man exists and I find
the black hood is watching her.
Yeah, I know. Name,
the black hood would kill him. And drunk him.
I know about Archie.
Still
the war with the ghoulies and start.
I love Archie's song.
Jughead, do you like Jack? You joined the serpents to keep the peace. My dad would never.
And now you're doing the exact opposite.
Start from the beginning, boys.
I love him.
Ed's favorite character.
What did he say?
Start from the beginning, boy.
I'm not one for speeches. There will be no more serpents. It'll just be the ghoulies.
Oh?
Me.
Says, you catch my Riverdale drift, boys.
Yes, Dad.
Bye.
After all you kept from me about Daddy, about Jason's death, is this another piece of your cryptic
puzzle? Why do all these girls love saying Dad?
As usual, Cheryl, I have no idea what you're talking about. I never told you any such stories. And as for your father's business dealings, you know who I...
Where the hell are they?
That's what they call
the
friendship.
Oh.
I get you're pretty much...
Today,
I'm all
here, service.
I think your biceps can handle it, Mantle.
Oh.
Trying to get me to flex?
Josie?
Trying to get me to flex? Contact. I'd be down if they dated. I would like that. What the hell is she wearing? I'm witnessing my first Christmas commercial of the season. This is not okay. Thoughts? This is the first time I've seen it, so.
I love
Cheryl.
Ooh.
What are you still doing in town, Nick?
Am I?
Bitch.
You goofied me. Are you trying to rape me?
I don't think that's what happened.
You're less than zero monster.
There's a reason it's called hush money. For the ladies' meal as well.
He deserves to die.
He paid for his meal. He paid for
our meals
when
I was
fixing
his car. What? Betty fixing his car. With Jughead? Did she tell Jughead that she wanted to stay with him?
You haven't told him yet.
You said you weren't gonna join them, Jughead.
And you said you love me. And then you dumped me. To Archie? Which, by the way, way worse than via text.
I'm sorry, but right now I just want to get you through this race.
Is Jughead driving?
I had the most fascinating chat with Nick St. Clair today.
Your father
was an awful human being, and thank God he's dead.
Oh.
But I'm alive.
Cheryl.
Care about me more.
Literally, her mom doesn't give it, like, care about her. So sad.
Not simple. St. Clair's bought your silence. But you're not getting paid until I hear the truth.
She's stronger now.
What can I say?
No!
Are you still doing business with the St. Clairs? Letting them invest in studio after what Nick did? Nick has done it before, I'm sure of it.
Oh, he's pissed, my witness. I swear to you.
Under no circumstances will we take a penny from that family.
Oh?
Daddy's pissed the fuck out. Okay, this guy is so hot. What the fuck is
going on? Oh my god, did you see Cheryl? No. She's a queen.
Oh, she's a fly though.
I think so, yeah.
Just make it back to me. Archie
are they all riding in the car?
She says Archie kids, I want to come
up. I like them!
Before you
get. Uh-oh. I see me! Look at Cheryl, look at Cheryl. Oh, she's a queen.
Why is Archie hot? Wait, why is Archie?
Why is Archie fucking in there? Oh my god, that's so extra.
They're brothers.
Like, if he's not in there.
Where are they just in the car? Yes, bitch!
Oh my god, yes you were, queen!
Southside!
I'm confused.
You're on Team Southside?
I'm not confused, isn't it? Wait, the drunk guy? He's in there? Oh god! No!
Let's go! Boom! Yes, bitch.
Oh, she did this trap. No.
Who?
Wait. She did trap.
Yes, Cole. Or Dylan. Cole.
Dylan.
Oh. Do you know Dylan has like such long hair?
Mm-hmm. Dylan has slinky and hot.
Your eyes on the road, bitch.
Okay.
This is.
Did I close this whole room down?
Yeah, I know.
Pedal to the metal. What if they die?
Archie, shut the fuck up. He's a pussy ass bitch.
Archie's so annoying!
I know. Jughead should have gone alone.
What the fuck?
You just blew it, bitch. Good fucking job.
Why would you do that?
for this.
What happened? What the fuck? I'm so confused. Was that planned?
That was so stupid. Who's that?
The police are coming.
Who's that guy? He's so old. Why is he hanging out with them?
What the hell, Archie? Did my dad tell you about this, too? Look, this was my idea. To get rid of the ghoulies, and it worked. Then get arrested for street racing, and now they're off the chessboard. For how long? 1 month? 3 months? You know what they're gonna want on the other side, Archie? Forehead! One mistake! All of ours!
Jesus Christ, this is such a big mess.
Careful you don't get burned again.
Huh?
I want a name.
Mommy.
I want a name.
One more question. Who is the sugar man right now?
Are you fucking kidding
me? Oh my god, is that the bucket? Cheryl just told me the sugar man's name. Oh my god, Cherry Punctual for the win.
Have you found him for me?
I did.
Good girl. Now tell me his name.
I could.
You're playing a risky game.
Yeah. It's my game now.
Which is what, Penny?
Prepares back in the
game that ends with me catching you. I found out who killed Jason Blossom. I found out who the Sugar Man was. You're next.
Yes.
Blackhood. I'm breathing down your neck.
I'd be scared.
Can you feel it?
One of the other serpents sex.
Didn't feel it?
Yeah, I know that, and you know that.
I know.
Who is it? Why are they arresting the teacher?
He's a sugar man.
I am.
I'm like, I wish I saw that coming, but I
didn't. Yeah. No, I hate that song. Well, once I like, have
teacher so.
They fucking
recover. It's gonna take several months. Oh well.
Oh, this is a
bitch.
This family. What the fuck?
The Buckler!
Sugar man.
How did he get in jail?
What the hell?
Godhood
is because. Hey! I have a lot of 29. Sure.
So, all the bad things ever since
Michael walked into this diner.
This is one of those secrets. We keep.
Riverdale, all new episode.
So, we have a week off.
Only on the CW app.
Boom. So, we'll see you in. Not 1 week, but 2 weeks. Even though probably not because I'm hella behind.
He sucks.
I suck. Alright, see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
I thought we were building this together.
Wait,
maybe I need to rethink it. But Real Corp is the type of company I want to be a part of.
Crystal Clarence and such things, is that real?
Oh, it's real.